signature issue here at 17, pedestrian safety. A person's dead this morning after being hit by a vehicle in southwest of Bakersfield. It happened yesterday just before noon on I-5, just south of Highway 223. CHP says that person was on the right shoulder of the road when they were hit. It's not clear if drugs or alcohol were factors in this crash. The investigation is ongoing.